So the step vault is the first vault we teach at 8th Parkour for getting over like a hip-height obstacle. The first key point is that you don't want to use your knees or elbows. So first thing you do is put two hands down like this and hold yourself up and then try to place your foot up on the other side of the box. Once your hands are up and your foot is up, then you're going to lift up the middle arm and you're going to try to step through. Don't have enough mobility to get your leg through, then just work on it on the ground like this. So go into a plank position, put one foot up by your foot, or your hand, sorry, lift up that hand and just practice stepping through like so. On your way down, you want to make sure to lower yourself as much as possible, because in parkour we try to reduce impact as much as possible. The other thing you want to do is when you're actually going down off the box, point your toe the direction that you're traveling. So it's easier on your knees, hips, and ankles. Once you get the basic movement down, try to find an area where you can try to link multiple bolts in a row. So